In the past hour, police have confirmed they've arrested two people following the abduction of a woman on Auckland's North Shore last night. She was later found injured around 10 kilometres from where she was taken. Jacob Johnson joins us now from the scene. What else have police just revealed, Jacob?
Simon, police say the pair, a 32-year-old man and a 28-year-old woman, were located in central Auckland this afternoon. They'll appear in North Shore District Court tomorrow, and at this stage, police aren't ruling out further arrests. Now, this whole incident started here in the suburb of Beachhaven. Police have left the scene, but they've been here for most of today. They say three people arrived here in a vehicle just before 7:30 p.m. with a gun, forcing a woman from a property on the street into the car. Now, while this was happening, the gun was fired, at which point police were called to the scene, but they didn't locate the vehicle at that time. Then later in the night, the woman was found outside a different address in the suburb of Greenhithe with injuries, thankfully not gunshot wounds, but she's currently recovering in hospital, and police say she faces a long road to recovery. Now, we spoke to a number of people who were here as this incident was unfolding. Many of them didn't want to be identified, but here's what some of them had to say.
We began to hear kind of from household to household, people going, lock your door, yeah, lock your doors, shut your windows, lock your doors.
I couldn't believe it, so I sort of poked my head around, and sure enough, there was a police car and armed police.
You used to be able to walk around during the day or even in the evening and go to the shop, and you didn't have to worry about anything, whereas now I won't even go to the dairy once it turns dark.
Police say they don't believe this was a random incident, and they acknowledge that it will be very distressing for the community. They're urging anyone with any information to come forward. Simon.
Kia ora, Jacob. Thank you very much for that. And for more on these late developments, head over to our website, onenews.co.nz. Plus, our late news will have the latest. That's tonight at 10:30.